this is about wine, which wherever you're at in your life, wine biblically is a celebration. It's to enhance life. It is something in eternity we get to share in the Last Supper. And, wine doesn't come without something that you've got to crush grapes. Sometimes some of you know better than others. There's a time when we get crushed. And if we're crushed for God's glory, it's good wine.
Feeling crushed here, I am torn inside. In the wine press, my sinful self must die. I can't hold on. There is wine on the other side. Sat and mocked him, said he lived a lie. Hung him on a cross, and there he gave his life. Jesus Christ held on. There is wine on